Hi, I'm Dr. Dana Gerstbacher. I'm a pediatric rheumatologist at Stanford Children's Health. We see a lot of kids with arthritis. We see kids with other autoimmune diseases, systemic connective tissue diseases. We see kids who have inflammation of their blood vessels, sometimes kids who have fevers or recurrent fevers. I really just like building that relationship with families. I like being able to take part in their lives and hear not just how they're doing in general, but what they look forward to, what they've accomplished, hear about their graduations, hear about their vacations. I think part of it is just that we have so much more available to us now than we ever did in the past. Part of it is just you develop a relationship with somebody over time and then they trust you and they value your opinion. Part of it is just that their kids start feeling better and they like seeing that.